You mentioned something about she knew your name and she knew the names of many students.
Oh, yes, definitely. I mean, she definitely, her son was there when I was there. So we're pretty good friends. Each other's not the least. And she just, I mean, she knew everyone. She knew people I didn't know. And I mean, it's a pretty small school. She was just there.
And you organized a rally.
Yes.
On Monday.
And I had what did you do for our me and another Sarah, who is so bad on the great tank. We just really empowered us because we knew both of us was coming, and we were just upset, and we just loved Miss Riley so much, and we just wanted to bring people together, and we wanted kids to show their love and their care. I hope that people are held accountable, and I hope that she gets her job back, she gets promoted, and I hope that people see that she's a great person. It's just an injustice.
Is there anything else that we can touch upon that you'd like to add?
Yes.
Did I miss anything over there?
Okay.
Thank you so much.